And the next important consideration is the draft. See, imagine that I am molding a bowl or a kotore, and the walls are just parallel. Whenever I talk about the injection molding, mostly I will represent it as a horizontal thing. This is positive core. This is negative cavity, right? And they open in one direction. They are opening on this axis, and this is called as a line of draw. The mold is opening like this. So this is cavity, this is plunger. When I close, that internal volume is your product. Empty space is your product. Right? Now imagine that this is having almost parallel walls to the line of draw. Is it okay? Can you draw, take out the core? This is hot material. It's going to cool. While cooling, it's going to shrink. So in shrinking, where shrinking process, from which part is going to get released?
From the cavity.
From the cavity. It is becoming, shrinking means becoming smaller, no? Agree with? It's becoming smaller. So definitely, it will get released but in that process on the core is going to grip. So if the walls are parallel to the line of draw, you can't take out the part very easily. These walls are parallel, we call it as a no draft part. There is no draft. Okay, so we say that the provide draft. Okay, draft is where the walls are angular. Now how they should be? Should they be, this wall is also angular. Okay, so this is angular, that 2 degrees, 1.5 degree, 0.5 degrees draft, it can't be like this, no? Agree with? So draft should be draft should be like this, the opening, the entry point and the exit point. It should allow that movement. So this is draft. Even in casting, we say that the provide a draft, minimum 2 degrees, higher, better. Draft allows me that core to come out very easily. it should be point, from 0.5 to 2 degrees, 1.5 to 2 degrees. Degrees means this angle theta. Draft is a must. It makes the one side bigger than the other side. I can make use of this. I am making use of draft. Is there any undercurrent? There is no. This is the cavity side, this is core side. Here, there is, this is core. There is no issue, right? Nice product, perfectly designed. Now, I said the draft can be used very intelligently. Here, the shape, this shape, it is really fantastic for manufacturing. There is no undercut and anything. There are some small ribs provided inside. There is a function. But because this is open or bigger diameter dimension at the top and a smaller dimension at the bottom, I can do stacking of parts. Okay? And believe me, all these things are stacked to the 6 feet high. Transportation. Even at display, no? They are like in godown, it will require the minimal space. There is a rib inside that prevents it going to the bottommost thing, no? Because it should not create any this thing, lines and disturbances on next part, it is, which is going inside. That rib prevents it going till or tightly getting fitted. Okay, still it will be loose. I can take out the top thing. So I can make use of the draft by designing the parts for stacking purpose. Agree with? And even the draft, now formally that taper, I'm making use of that taper in my form, this shape, the lines, the curves are so beautiful. Draft. Right? Draft is a must in the process. Make use of that. This is the packaging, no? This fruit yogurt and those type of thing. I must give proper draft. They are injection molded. Now, from injection molding to the filling station, transportation is involved. They should get stacked. So, this draft I am making use of, no? In my transportation and all that. If this is your taper and the straight this thing, or okay, if it reaches to the bottommost and then there will be a vacuum created and all that. But if you really look at the better design glasses, there is this detail. Why? Because it prevents the other glass to go till the bottom. Your buckets, there are ribs and a vertical thing. I have to design it, okay? Draft is an evil. You can't avoid it, no? It is, it must be there. Okay? Now, why designers should be really concern for the draft. That is the issue. It's a wonderful product. It's detachable speakers. So it will give you better stereophonic effect. Keep the speakers away by about 4 feet. Okay? This is your basic part. Now, I said draft is an evil. Why? This part, look at the way I have, this is a box, okay? Box means there is a bottom and top. This is the bottom, this is top, or you can call it as a box and cover. Okay, so this is cover, this is box. This is box means it should have the core inside and the cavity outside. Cavity outside, core inside. Agree with? And it's going to have the draft. Exaggerated. Isn't it? That box is going to be, speaker box is going to be like this. The radio is going to be like this. And you are joining them together. Oh, sorry. Agree with? Will you like? And it becomes visible. Huh? So in short, I have to do this face parallel to this axis. This face parallel to this axis. It means there is zero draft between this wall and this face. Isn't it? This is my base. This has the draft. But this wall, which is mating with this, it has 0, 0. Then only it will stand horizontal. Otherwise, it will become curved or faceted draft. Now to make this perpendicular to this, this side should be a movable side. Otherwise it's going to create the problem. Inside core, there is a draft. It means the wall thickness there is thicker at the bottom. This wall moves. It's a separate wall, moving wall. Of course, I'm making use of that. There are complex details. Have a look at these details. Okay, those details, I'm making you that wall moves. So, I'm making use of that moving wall there. Draft creates the problem in our aesthetics. measure this and measure at the bottom. When we are designing vertical products, issue come. Okay, as a designer, you are actually talking about cylindrical product or no, the vertical tower. Problem. Tower is a problem because you must decide about the draft. And to my knowledge, the top wall, top dimension and the bottom dimension, is there is a difference of about 4 millimeter. Top is almost like a 4 millimeter out as compared to the bottom. Top to bottom difference is 8 millimeter. It means, I was designing the water purifier cum cooler. So my conceptualization was that this will be a cylindrical part. Now, this is supposed to be the storage for water. So there is a lid at the top and this is storage. Then this is the bottom thing. Some electronics is coming and this has this was a PNP based water cooler and okay. So the actual cooling member was coming like that, the aluminum thing. So this was having the double wall, the bottom, then there was a one more cover and the bottom cover. Okay. Now look at the issues. Now here, I will exaggerate the drafts. Let us forget about the corner radius. But it should have like this. The top cover should have like this. Isn't it? Is it acceptable as a cylindrical product? It's not, no? It's not looking like a cylindrical product. It is like a trapezoidal thing. It's a task, okay? Taking into consideration the draft and the aesthetic which it creates. So many of nowadays, this water purifier, this was this is 0B, na, ion exchange 0B or pure it. Okay, this was their first model. Now, many of the models actually, if you latest model, you will see that they are nicely coming in the curved line. Okay, the top is bigger. Always my draft is going to make the top bigger. Okay, draft is a, one can use it very effectively if it is an open product. But when you are talking about developing a radio or that type of thing, it's an issue. This was another product which I developed. And I made use of the draft. Okay, draft gives me the top end bigger. Okay, I will, aesthetically it was so designed. And I am really proud of this design because it is like a extracting the process capabilities and the multifunctional product. I was really happy to design this, but then the mold cost was becoming too exorbitant, so we decided to keep it in the cold storage. Okay, draft can't be avoided, make use of. No? So when, as a designer, we are always interested in the shape, okay? Make use of that, this product. I like that curves, and they are so powerful. ये स्ट्रेच करता था तो भी ब्यूटी नहीं थी उसका, थोड़ा सा जो जेंटल बल जाए इधर सेंटर में, दैट मेक्स इट ओके. इवन द टॉप कट, लुक एट दैट ओके, दैट द ब्यूटी है ना. एंड इट्स लाइक ए optimal design, na? The, you are really looking at what are the limitations, what are the advantages offered by injection molding process. How much is the wall thickness? Hardly 1.2 millimeter. Okay. And so perfect functional, the water flows really nice. It really directs the water. Okay. Otherwise, in water cans, our traditional water can, there is a tube attached, galvanized, beautiful. So, understanding the draft, understanding the process limitations, and still exploiting that is what the designer showed.